Over the last 7 days, obviously a lot of aesthetics going on. Wallpaper coverings have been going up, furniture has been arriving, and of course chandeliers have started to go in. Downstairs I also know the plasma's on the wall, the beer fonts are in, and I know that the brewery's made their first order. The Bang & Olufsen's going in as of tomorrow, I know. The orange panels are arriving tomorrow for the side of the bar. The Corian is starting to go in as of tomorrow. Staff are coming in for training as of tomorrow. And I know that the outdoor stuff is arriving as of Thursday. And the vast majority of it should be concluded by Friday, with the IT stuff completed over the weekend. First ready to be basically done and dusted by Monday, hopefully.
Well, basically, we had quite a high response rate when I put out adverts for positions in Hideout. So I had to sift through those and find the best candidates who I've been interviewing for the past week. And now I've finally got it down to 8 bar staff who are going to be key, and our kitchen team's also organised now. And we've got a chef coming over from Geneva and another great sous chef. And a good team altogether, really. We'll be doing a cook-off with our new kitchen team, and the staff will taste all the foods and gain a better knowledge about the ingredients and how to sell it to customers.
Hi, I'm John Harrington from John Harrington Design, and I'm here installing a bespoke chandelier for Hideout. There's a massive variety of glasses, from little port glasses, champagne glasses, brandy, wine. The idea behind it was to create a contemporary chandelier but playing with traditional ideals. There's been lots and lots of craftsmen over decades, over centuries in some cases, that have literally come together to produce this. I'm the final person who's brought it together, but there's been generations of craftsmen to actually create it. This is the only one of its kind in Scotland, but it's also the largest of its kind in the world, actually. There's two in the Ritz Hotel, but their combined size of the two is the same as this one here. So it's twice as large as any one I've produced before.